Britain's Prince Philip, the 97-year-old husband of Queen Elizabeth II, was involved in a car accident on Thursday. Officials say he wasn't hurt. The accident happened near Sandringham Estate in eastern England. The doctor examined Philip as a precaution and confirmed that he wasn't hurt. An ETV Bharat report.